Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan, nama saya Anastasia dari jurusan Pendidikan Agama Islam di IAIN Surakarta. Sebelumnya mohon maaf banget kalau nanti dalam video ini terjadi kesalahan pengucapan atau bagaimana, soalnya saya juga masih dalam tahap masih belajar. Allah the God. God is the Lord of the universe. He is the creator of the universe. He creates the world for us and also creates us in the bedroom. In Arabic, God is called Allah. Allah is the proper name for the one and only God. Therefore, God is one and almighty. There is no one like him and he has no partner, children, or parents. He is eternal and knows everything. God is greatest as well as merciful. He is kind, loving, and provides us with everything. God sent prophet to guide us. From Adam, the first prophet, to Muhammad, the last prophet. The prophet taught us how to thank God and obey him. They also taught us how to live like good human beings, be happy and successful. Therefore, we have to believe in God, thank him, and obey him. Cukup sekian video dari saya. Sekali lagi, saya mohon maaf banget apabila ada salah dalam pengucapannya. Terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.